Hello, welcome back to my channel. If you would like to open multiple instances of OBS, then this video is for you. I'll show you how to do that in macOS Mojave and Windows 10. Big disclaimer though, having multiple sessions will put a strain on your computer as OBS is heavy duty on computer resources. So proceed at your own risk. Now that we got that out of the way, let's get to the video. Okay, I'm gonna open OBS. And from here, as you can see on the left-hand side panel, we have the scenes. We're going to leave it like that. On the sources is where you pick all the devices and images and whatnot you're going to be using for your recording or stream. So in this case, I'm going to be sharing my display. So I'm going to choose display capture. And I'm going to leave the name as is, click OK. And now because I have multiple displays, I'm gonna leave it as zero because I want to record the screen that I'm in right now, which I'm recording with QuickTime. But once I capture, or once I set up OBS, I'm gonna be recording straight into OBS. So I'm gonna click okay from here. And as for the audio, I'm gonna leave it as is just because it's picking up my microphone already. If I were to click on the gear here at the bottom and click on properties, is using my USB audio device, in this case my microphone. So I'm click OK, and this is it. I have OBS already set, so I'm going to stop recording in QuickTime and switch to OBS. Okay, I am back in OBS. As you can see, I am recording this session. So now what I'm going to do is open a new instance of OBS, and for that I need to go to the terminal. So go to your launchpad. And by the way, I'm recording this in Mojave, and then type in terminal, and you can see it here. Click on it, and then once the window opens, you're gonna type the following command. You're gonna type open space dash N space dash A space OBS dot app, and that is the application. And from here you're going to hit enter, and you're going to get this warning, and I'm going to click launch anyway. Okay, so here we are, we have the second instance of OBS open. So I'm going to minimize the screen so you can see that I have two instances of OBS open. So let me close this window here. So you have one here and the other one in the back. I'm going to minimize it so you can see also that I have two instances of OBS open. So we have one here and we have the other one here on the side. And if I were to change the, let's say the display on one of them, I could just right click here and click on properties and choose one, my left display, and you can see I have one display showing and the other one the current window, which is this one. So this is the one that is recording. As you can see, it's still recording. So this is how you open multiple instances of OBS in Mojave. Now this process is very simple in Windows 10. Once you have the first instance of OBS open, locate OBS on the taskbar and right-click on it. From the menu, click OBS Studio. This will open a new instance of OBS. You will see a pop-up message come up alerting you that OBS is already open and if you would like to launch it anyway. Click on Launch Anyway and you're done. Now you have a second instance of OBS open. You can repeat this process as many times you like. However, the more instances open, the more strain it will put on your computer, so keep that in mind. I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you for watching, and be well.